down one, get them a four. Those are the South Park, both men in red trunks, but actually, Usos in the white trunks with the red trim, and Bacon in the red trunks with the white trim. Usos goes to the body. He's had a tough 4-round split decision win over Darryl Watkins back here on April 9th in the ABC Sports Complex. Right hand missing by Usos coming out of that clinch. That made Megan back up a little bit. Nice shot by Usos. First minute, round one, scheduled for four. Left hand off the low by Megan. Paid for with that shot by Usos early on. Left hand over the top. That left hand there by Usos. Megan shot right there. The Tangler's game referee for the cone. That separated. But man, watching ahead. Inside the final minute of first round. That hand once again by Usos. Bacon goes right hand. Lands a little bit. This one right hand. That hand by Usos on the knee. That made Bacon stumble. Bacon showing offense, but I'm telling you, defense is acting. It's hurting. Usos landing every shot. Once he lands, Bacon feels it. Tango once again, referee quarter drive separate him. Warns Megan for bringing his hands down low. Final seconds, final first round. And a four, none left hand by Usos once again. Another left hand by Usos. Takes Megan's elbow. Another left hand. Megan barely gets out of the round. Usos to Southpaw, originally from Chile, now fighting out of Rockville, Maryland. Taking out the right jab. Bacon trying to do the same with the left jab. And the right hand, and it's tripped. And I think, no, okay, Corbin, not going knockout. Good call, like, hey, Corbin, they did, and their feet slipped, their feet tripped each other, and Bacon went down. So no knockdown there. Good call. And taking out the jab. Oh, great left hand by Usos around the corner once again. Megan took down a little better that time. Got his hand, his left hand a little higher this time. He'll be heading to the first minute of round two, scheduled for four. Usos now moving off to his left. Right coming with a combination, misses. Megan with little offense. His defense has gotten a little better. He gets caught with the right hand there. His defense has gotten a little better, but now there's no offense. Usos this time slips as they tangle up against the ropes and cross out of the ring. Both men have tripped and fallen in the second round, but not by a punch. Making the left, making the right hand missing. And in the clinch, Usos cleans the left hand before the referee comes on. Separated. Halfway through round two, split to four. Still trying to find that right hand. Left hand starting to get low for Megan. Left hand missing by Usos, trying to go for the chest. Usos not doing much with his jab in the second round.